That little shower we had this morning caused a couple of guys to just stuff their cars in the wall, so hopefully they got rides home.
Let your favorite driver know you're watching it.
for sure. Lots of drivers are still able to do better. Let's find them sorted out there on the strip. Dude, I love it. I love it. That is some serious smoke right there. Go, pull that. check it out. Me and a couple of the other Super Promotion guys got into it at lunch today because we were talking about Ryan Cooper. I don't want to bore you guys with bloody details, but let me just say that the last guy I saw so completely now, this goes back to what I was saying before. I don't think anyone will forget what Rio wants. From Apex Glide must have made fail the other night. Heard Ivan and a couple of boys got caught up in a little roadblock, although I heard that Ivan took all the heat so the other guys could get away. We got a couple of drivers that have been waiting and we're going to send them. So come on, you know this accident. We'll be right back. some esteemed company today because the Apex Glide team has paid us a visit. Looks like they're all here, which means that Rio Watanabe is here too. The guy's not lost a...
Well, you want high-grade racing, huh?
check this out, people. This isn't much of a surprise, but Ryan Cooper has been hosing the competition out there. They'll tell you otherwise, of course, but from where I'm standing, he's been making it look easy. It's a safe bet he's not too intimidated by the... is very high at Super Promotion races. So remember, folks, these are the best of the best mixing it up out there. Ryan Cooper. We'll be right back. glad that this wasn't a pink slip race, right? Because everyone would have just lost their cars to Ryan Cooper. The guy has flat out owned Super Promotion today. I know some of you were here at Mondello at the Super Promotion race like, what, 3-4 years ago now? That was the one that made all the magazines, because that was when Rio Watanabe... some esteemed company today because the Apex Glide team has paid us a visit. Looks like they're all here, which means that Rio Watanabe is here too. The guy's not lost a single race, legal or otherwise, in 4 years. And I'm talking about conservatively. Guys joke about lining up next to him because it's guaranteed. Brought out the best in Ryan Cooper. He's had an incredible weekend so far.